16. Under the sauce. And that was actually a trophy. I wonder how many people killed this guy. Because nothing in the game tells you to go down this way. He's common. What? This guy's more common than this guy? How is that even possible? This one and this one's 50, and this is 30. Hold on, sorry. Royal Knight Loretta and Leonie Misbegotten, the thing I just killed, 59% and 56%, respectively. Dragonkin Soldier of Noxstella, the place I reached like 20 fucking hours ago, only 39% people killed him. I don't understand. How come... Why is the game... See, even... Oh, never mind. Alright, the Wi-Fi's crap again all of a sudden, so we'll see what happens. I have no idea what's gonna happen. Oh, I know. There you go. It just said it's not sufficient to do gameplay, so it just decides that it's gonna have sound only, and just... Oh. You know, maybe that's a good place to end it. I'll keep it alive for a little bit longer. Maybe the thing will come back. Maybe the picture's just gonna come back. We just killed that guy, though. There's a lot of things of grace that look like it's coming towards him. Come towards here. It looks like it's coming from all the way around. We're on the edge. We're in the water. There's nowhere else around to go here, man. I'm at the castle. I want to find that girl's dad. I have no idea where he is. He's got to be in the castle somewhere. Castle Morn. Yeah, he should be in this castle. Find it later. Let's go to that, there's so many fucking bonfires, and there's no pictures. There's no pictures like in Dark Souls where you can actually, I feel like in Dark Souls you could actually, like, see what the place looked like, so you could know where you're going. But with this, I've just got to figure out which one of these stupid little golden things is the place that I want to go to. So I got to figure out where that the dragon spear thing is that I wanted to go to. We never even went here. We just went all the way down there. How did this happen? Maybe we did go around here. Oh well, we unlocked a lot of the map today. That was pretty good, I guess, of us. Let's see if I can figure out where the dragon thing is. Cliffs. I have no idea. I know there was flowers. I killed a flower and I went underground and got a stupid item in a chest, and then I jumped off. And then it was near here. Is it this one? So even if the Wi-Fi just becomes insufficient to play gameplay, you're just going to play sound. So if the Wi-Fi gets better, you're not going to go back to doing gameplay, you're just going to keep doing sound? It's ridiculous. Stupid. So much foam, holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna go to this eastern table end, see if we get close to that place that I need the dragon spear things to get through. Dragon stone key. Map has no right being this big, and there's no way to discern any of these things. Was it this one? It was one of these ones, I know it is. Erdtree Gazing Hill. Highway Junction. Let's go to the Erdtree Gazing Hill, see if it's there. It's near Poison Flowers, that's all I remember. And I don't know where to find the Poison Flowers. Bro has the smallest arms in existence and he's given fitness advice with this music. Don't cheat, no swinging, strict form. This is how I tripled my arm size. What has he got in this title? Let's fucking read this shit. Why do people do these? Don't recommend channel. I hope you get no views from doing that crap. Nobody gives a fuck about your stupid advice. Useless advice. Erdtree Gazing Hill. Not the place. I need a so ginormous man. It's not even to fit. Oh shit, that is the place. It's over there. I can't believe this thing. I got to the to the castle and it just says you can't go in. And then I asked Cooper, I'm like, why the hell can't I go in? This is the culmination of 30 hours of game. Tibia Mariner. Guys, this is a tiny waterway. Why is this guy here? Oh, he's bones. Shit, he's like a titan. Is this a boss? Is this a boss? This thing just, it's the upper body of a titan just came out of the ground. And there's a tibia mariner on the ground. I don't see the tibia mariner anywhere. This is bones. The tibia mariner was in a completely different place, and then he is here. And I was like, oh yeah, I can kill him, he's a boss. Tibia Mariner, maybe he makes like bone stuff. Tibia Mariner has shitloads of health, man. He's gonna disappear, isn't he? an area with the deepest, the shallowest water I've ever seen. And he's just made bones come out of the ground. Again, he's killing everything that was annoying me. Down unless he teleports again. You guys can't even see me. I'm telling you, it's gonna be a murder. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. We'll stop the stream on. Let's see if I can find that. Oh shit, I almost died. We're gonna have to see if we can find that. That thing later. Come on, big bone hand. Purple skeletons are annoying. No, are you teleporting away? Don't tell me that. I crushed and squished me with the boat. Come on. Got 5 blasts. Maybe I can keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. One more. There we go. He's dead. Got him. See you later, Tibia Mariner. Tibia summons. Alright, well... Oh my god! The internet came...